I'm one of your Makatutu Puke ward councillors, and just thought I'd come and talk to some of the people that are using the Te Puke Dog Park and see what they think of it. This is...
G'day mate, my name's Craig McMillan.
What do you like about this?
I'm enjoying a bit of the sunshine today here at the dog park. Just bring my little girl down here for a bit of a run and utilise some of the facilities down here.
How often do you come down to this park?
I try and come over here most days.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's just a good place to have take your dog where they can run around freely.
Are you a Te Puke local?
Local, yeah. Bred here in Te Puke.
Yeah, yeah. So one of the things you like is the dog can run freely?
Yeah, dog can run freely and good for them to associate with other dogs that are, that are friendly. So.
Yeah, yeah. Does it make them a better dog?
Yeah, just gets them socialising and stuff so they can sort of grow up around other dogs and be friendly, yeah.
Do you think we should have dog parks in other parts of Western Bay?
Yeah, I think we'd be very privileged to have these parks in other parts of the Western Bay of Plenty. People can only benefit from it.
And do you know many other people that use the park?
All my neighbours and that come down and...
Do you meet many people from out of town?
Meet the odd people that will stop in and let their dogs run around and stuff, especially if they're passing through, travelling New Zealand or whatever. It's good how it's all fenced off and
You're happy with the furniture and the the landscaping?
Plenty of shade and access for water for the dogs and and it's always kept clean. So now the council's doing a good job.
Okay. Oh, well, thanks for your taking the time to
All good.
Give us a few comments.
No problem, mate. Thank you.
See ya.